I want to change these negative numbers on the left into the positive numbers on the right. Let's do it. Casper from Spreadsheeter here, and there are two ways to doing this. And the first one is to use the paste special method. So write a number here and it must be -1, like this. Select it and copy it. Then select these cells, right click and hit paste special. Then hit the multiply radio button here and hit okay. And now all the numbers are magically turned from negative into positive. Pretty cool, huh? Before I show you method number two, please consider subscribing to the channel if you like my content. So I'm gonna undo these changes so we can get back to this, all right? Another way of doing this is instead of changing the numbers where they are, we can use a formula and change them somewhere else. So we can go do it over here. We can, let's say we just wanna copy this. All right, so equal these numbers multiplied by -1. And it's basically the same thing we do as before. We just do it with a formula instead, like this. And then we have both the negative numbers and the positive numbers over here. Pretty darn easy, don't you think? If you want to learn more Excel, I have handpicked this video over here just for you. Please subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.